Let's say you have done everything possible on your Walmart listings, like using the best images, offering best pricing, using rich media content, but you are not ranking on the first page. Now, how can you improve your ranking from the bottom to the top? Well, this is what I'm going to talk about today. This is Murtuja from Ecomclips. I will show you the step-by-step of how we can get back a low-ranked Walmart product listings to the first page of the search results. First, you need to know how to do the keyword research like a pro for your Walmart listings. As you can see right now, I am on the walmart.com and will show you how you can do the keyword research for this item. If I go down to the product detail page, I can see there is a product description, specifications, and few other details. Now I want to check the keywords of this product. So I'm copying the item ID and going to check with Helium 10. Here, we need to open the Cerebro from the keyword research section. From the left, need to select Cerebro from for Walmart, and we will find it at the end of the list. Okay, now I am pasting the item ID of my Walmart listing here. Here, we can enter up to 10 IDs. Whatever, now need to hit the get keyword button. Here, we can see that there is only one keyword in this listing, and it is organic. Also, there is no sponsor keyword because no advertising is running. Have a look at the research volume. It's only 137. Now, I will show you the mastering of the keyword research for Walmart listing for search results. First, this is product research. I'm duplicating this page and researching products with the main product type keywords. Black seed oil. While I write back the black seed oil, the Walmart algorithm suggesting me a few more keywords based on my keywords. As my product is capsules, so I'm searching with black seed oil capsules to find the exact match of my product. Okay, this one is black seed oil capsules and has 172 reviews, which is good. So I'm opening a new tab for these. This one. So this way I'll try to open 7 to 10 items. Now come back to my product page. Probably you didn't notice that my product is halal. So now I will search with the word halal for a more accurate match. Now I'm searching halal black seed oil and selecting products from here like this one, Jaitun, Iman, etc. So my product research is complete. Now I'm going to move forward with the keyword research. We can check the keyword for every competitor by using the Cerebro tool of Helium 10. For example, I want to check all the keywords of this competitor. So I'm copying the item ID and running the Cerebro. Here you can see there are a total of 94 keywords, 85 organic keywords and 40 sponsored keywords. These are the detailed list of keywords, Walmart search volume along with Amazon search volume, organic ranking, etc. From here, we can easily analyze which keywords are doing great and which are not. For example, first one, black seed oil capsule. The organic ranking is showing 5 and the sponsored ranking is showing 4, which is really good. That means you can get this keyword for your product as it is performing good for your competitors. In this way, you can spy on all your competitors' keywords and prepare a list for yours. However, let's move forward with simple and easy steps. As I mentioned, we can add up to 10 item IDs in Cerebro to analyze keywords. So I'm collecting them and keep here and then running Cerebro. So for this different item ID, there are 230 filtered keywords here. Here is the search volume for each keyword. If I order the search volume, then the work will be more easier to understand the which keywords are searched more by the customers on Walmart. Here you can see the search volume is ordered by higher volume to lower volume. Also, you can see here the search volume of Amazon for those keywords. Actually, this search volume is lower than Amazon and people are complaining about it. But the keywords are very, very relevant. Amazon is hugely popular and a lot of customers are visiting Amazon every day or every month. So it's obvious, like the search volume would be higher on Amazon compared to the Walmart. However, for this keyword, the black seed oil, there are 33 sponsored keywords, 10 for health seeds. So in this way, you will get the data for your other keywords. Now, the important part I'm going to show you, and I love this in Cerebro because the values helps me a lot to take the decision to target the right keywords. So I'm selecting a few keywords that are relevant to my products, or I can use them for my listings like black seeds, organic black seed oil, etc. Now have a look for the keyword black seeds. The sponsored rank count is showing 4. The position ranking is showing 13 and the relative ranking is showing 1. Have a look at the relative ranking. When I keep the cursor into the value of the relative ranking, it shows all the item IDs and their ranking. This means where the competitors are ranking for this particular keyword 0, like one is ranking the 13th position, one is 15th, and others are 23, 24, and 32 respectively. So relative ranking is the most important factor that helps you decide which keywords you're gonna target. Now, for this one, organic black seed oil, only two competitors have got position rankings among them, and they're in the 22nd and 55th positions. For the next one, black seed, the relative ranking is 8, 9, 17, 35, and 50 for different item IDs. And the overall ranking is 2, which is really great. Also, these are the main product keywords. So by checking the relative ranking, different positions of competitors, position ranking, and relevant keywords, I'm gonna collect some keywords that I can target or focus on my product listings. Also, Cerebro will show you the organic and sponsored keywords for every single keywords of your competitors in the mass type column. Here you can see I have found another good keyword and I'm collecting this. It's a relative ranking, position ranking, sponsored ranking, average, mass type, and search volume. Everything looks good. Also, it's a long tail keyword. If you have a close look at this, if I use this keyword, the other keywords like black seed and black seed oil automatically capture. This means that three keywords are single long tail keywords. It's called keywording. So I'm identifying them as focus or targeting keywords. There is a filter option on Cerebro for a more precise search. You can filter with search volume, position rank, mass type, and many more. Let's say for position rank, we are inputting 40 to see which keyword hold the positions in the Walmart search results and applying filter. Here we can see now it's showing 187 keywords, but only a few keywords are holding the 40th positions till this one. Acid Decomino Negro. And all of them are showing organic keywords. Now we want to see which products have the word halal, because our products are halal black seed oil capsules. So if we filter with the halal word, then we'll find the exact keyword. Here we can see there are only 4 keywords that contain the word halal, as these are the exact max on my product. So I'm keeping them on my focus or the targeted keyword list. Now clear and try with the new filter. Well, let's try with the relative ranking. 30 and apply the filter. Here you can see it's more precise and a few item IDs are showing. And from here, no data is available. So the filtering options will give you the more options to sort the keywords according to your needs. In the same way, you can shorten the sponsored rank count or average that helps you target the PPC keyword. Also, you can download all the data from the Cerebro. Just clear all filters, click on export data, and then download as a CSV file. So keyword research is complete. So now it's time to implement. Let's open the downloaded file and remove all the irrelevant columns. For my case, I'm going to delete Amazon search volume, sponsored products, sponsored rank average, etc. So these are my keywords and the data. Now I only separate keywords and search volume, keep them and another sheet and go through them one by one. Also remove those that are not relevant. After finalizing, I'll look again at the sponsored organic, sponsored rank count, position rank, relevant rank, and ranking competitors count. Then input them in the title, product description, and key features. Here you can see what I have already prepared, the title, product description, and 10 key features based on the old product information and without the keyword research. I've also collected them here because if needed, I can use them later on. Whatever, now I am showing you the best ways to incorporate with keywords. So this is my old product title. I'm copying and pasting it on the notepad so that it helps me to prepare a new title. As you remember, while I did the keyword research, I have prepared a list of keywords, target keywords. So my concern is that I'll try to give them priority. Like I will try to utilize in the title and then the product description and then the key features. These are my focus keywords. First, keeping the keywords black seed oil capsules that contain three keywords. Second, before the keyword, I'm adding the brand name as it is a good practice to increase brand visibility and brand awareness. Also, we need to keep the first letter capital of each word. Third, adding another keyword, halal vitamins. Also, try to provide as much as possible information like 1000 mg. Actually, on Walmart, we have a limitation of 75 characters in the title section. So we don't have that much space to add many keywords or information. It's not limited, but it's a best practice. So this is my title and these are the keywords I have used here. There are a total of 5 keywords I have used here. In this way, you need to utilize the keywords in the description and in the key features section. Okay, that's all about mastering keyword research on Walmart. I hope you like this video. Just to remind you, we have a lot of resources like this. You can visit our website ecomclips.com for more information. And if you need some help, we are always here to help you. We are a full-service e-commerce agency with more than 10 years of experience. Currently, we have more than 300 e-commerce experts here. Together, we helped and have been managing hundreds of pro-seller Walmart accounts. You can get on a same-day appointment and talk to us about how we can use these strategies along with 50 other wonderful strategies as well to level up your account. So, check out all these resources or give us a call today. Our phone number is right here in the contact us section. We can talk to you to solve your queries. Thanks for tuning in today. I'll catch up in the next video. Till then, goodbye.